have no bed, I have no stove, I have no fridge. I didn't know this would happen.
Ice. Need ice.
It's overwhelming. It's scary.
It is New Year's Eve and power has gone.
Yay!
No reaction! They develop friendships carefully and intentionally. You guys will be spending the last few days that I have in Lusaka with me. I just thought to start vlogging now because, yeah, I'm just being told that a truck is coming to pick up my things today, because apparently they have to put them in the back like first, because my route is the longest. So they come and get my fridge, my stove, my bed. What else? Fridge, stove, couches, my bed, and there's something else. Yeah, and my kitchen stuff, I guess. So I'm quite, like, I was caught off guard. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Sorry guys, my wig is a bit unkempt right now. I'm about to go. Actually, I don't even know if I should go out anymore, because now I have to pack and prepare my things to be picked up. Will I? Am I going to sleep? I can't sleep on the couch, I can't sleep on the bed, and I still have to pack. I still have to be here and pack. I think let me just do some really wild packing and see how far I can go, because I know my TV is coming with me on the way there. Then there's like tax and insurance and yeah, HPCZ license. I have to renew my license. Was it my practicing certificate? My practicing certificate. And a lot, you guys, it's a lot. So I don't even know, that's where I was supposed to start actually. Just go deposit in the bank and do the process online. I don't know. Anyway guys, so I guess this is where the vlog starts. I'm having breakfast, late breakfast. This is brunch. I have some egg, baked beans, leftover chicken wings, and I think I'll add bread. But I noticed that proteins keep me full for long, as opposed to carbs, so I don't know. I'll see. Anyway, this is my last cooked meal. I was even telling myself, so much I hear where you're cooking. This is your last cooked meal in this house, because the truck is coming today. I don't know, you guys. Anyway, we'll figure it out as we go, because again, there's also some other things I wanted to buy before I leave. Like there are these storage lunch boxes I saw in Love of Home that are so nice. I think I'll put a picture somewhere here. They're so nice, like they are good for meal preps. Like if I cook rice in advance, at least I have nice storage lunch. I already have storage lunch boxes, but I like those because they seem like vacuumy, and I think that's what I need, because I don't like it when food gets the other, like rice gets the scent of other food items in the fridge. I don't like that. So I think those are the ones I want. Then the ones I already have are good for like freezing, because, well, yeah. So anyway, let me eat while my food is still warm. At least I sit down, I eat, I watch some Malia's face or something, and I get ready to pack. Because I also have to pack. Oh my gosh. Anyway guys, time is going. Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for me, so deep in your flex, so deep.
People are coming to see the house and it's so disorganized. And oh, like, look how rough it is. I've changed my wig.
Guys, yesterday was a mess, and the truck came. They managed to get stuff, and yeah, and because of lack of proper planning and the way I was ambushed, it was like, yo, we're at the gate. They got all my furniture. They spent my night on the floor. No bed. Peep. That's my room. What was my room? No bed, no stove, no fridge, no furniture, no couch. Like, everything's gone, you guys. And it happened so quick. And they finished so late. So it's like, I didn't plan anything. And it was so late for me to even like put my, like, I just didn't even know, like, put myself together. Okay, go to my parents' house. But like, everything was so disorganized. I didn't know what to do first. It's just been hectic. But today's the day I put myself together. It's like 7:26. I want to hurry now, go to the hospital, and apparently I'll need a letter to show that I completed IMED and they cleared me and all that jazz. So I'm going to try work on that today. It's Friday the 29th. So today is the last day I have, because Monday is New Year's Day, Sunday is New Year's Eve, tomorrow is the 30th, and they'll only be open on Tuesday the 2nd. And I don't even know if they'll be able to help me by then, so let me just try my luck today. I also have to go, I did insurance for my car. Oh, my mom did it for me, and I have to go pick it up or print. Then I also have to go to Ratsa, Silverest, and pick up, do fitness. I need to do fitness. I don't even know if I'll do fitness because my windshield has a crack on top for the car I need to take. So I don't know, guys. I feel like it's so much change happening so fast. Like, at this point, I don't even know when I'm going to Solwezi. Like, I really don't even know when I'm going. But I don't know. I'm so disoriented. I'm so confused. I don't even know what to do. I don't know. I feel so lost right now. And it's a bit scary, but I trust that everything will fall into place. But it's a bit scary, I won't even lie. Like, I'm not even like so confident right now, like, yes, I know what I'm doing. I just know I have a top list of priorities,
and I just have to start working on them. And as I do those, I'll get more insight into the next things I need to do. And the thing is, I also have to say bye to my friends. Oh my God. Oh, it's overwhelming. It's scary. Like, I have no furniture, you guys. I have no bed. I have no stove. I have no fridge. I didn't know this would happen. I didn't plan. I didn't cook in advance. Oh, I took my frozen to my friend's house just in the yard. Guys. I'm actually scared right now. And the fear is coming from, like, not knowing what to do. It's giving me anxiety and I have to figure things out. I guess this is part of adulthood, but anyway, you guys, welcome to another vlog. It's your girl, Dr. Babe, and if you're watching for the first time, please do subscribe and yeah, comment, like, all those things. I really appreciate your support. It really helps me, so I would appreciate it if you could hit the subscribe button. It helps my channel grow, it helps me, and yeah. So let's wake up. I was sleeping here again, but I made it comfortable, it was okay. It's like a sheet, then my duvet, then there's this blanket, then my other duvet. That's what I used to cover myself with, these nice warm blanket like PJs. And I really swear on these, like, you already feel like you're in a blanket. So yeah, now I have to coordinate with I don't even have to coordinate. I guess I'll just go home, my parents' house. I hope I don't get any muscle pain from this. Anyway, guys, you guys have heard my morning voice. Oh my gosh, in my dream, I met Milali. I met Milali in my dream, you guys. I went to go say hi to her at her table. And she allowed me to sit with her. Then we're having lunch. Oh my gosh, my dream was so nice. Yeah. Okay, guys. Let me go. Get ready. I'll talk to you later. Hey guys, yay, the day I'm having, it's like what's the time? This is now like 3:15, and I'm so late for my programs. And right now I'm on my way to Ratsa right now to try and get my fitness done. I just realized on my way here, I hope you guys can hear me. I just realized on my way here that I don't have triangles for the fitness. I don't even know if I have a spare tire. I didn't do an engine wash. I just have to try my luck today. Hope this falls into place. And I haven't done a even just a car wash of this car ever since I got it back from my driver who was, you know, from my Yango business at the time. I haven't even washed this car from the time that I got this car back from the driver. So I got even a car wash.
Okay, the outside looks clean, but I mean, I haven't even taken it to the car wash. So right now it's like 15:15 and I don't even know what's about to happen this side. I just want to sleep and let my problems fall into alignment on their own. But I can't. I haven't paid attention to this car ever since it stopped being on Yango. And that was like a couple months back. So it's wild. I'm taking it to the car wash. I have to. Guys. Today is just a rough day. But I'm trying to stay focused on what's important, my priorities, and just make sure that I do the right thing. If I can use my luck, to just get what I need to get, which I don't even think will happen. But I just had to, I don't know, I'm so disoriented, you guys. Like, I'm so disoriented right now. Let's just see. I hope everything is in the bag. Anyway, this car is on Yango, so I just assumed that everything is there, but I don't know. I really don't know. Melissa, there are cars over here. My name. This car is, you guys, like, everyone's doing their car today. Melissa, Wandy, Melissa, yeah? My bimba, the one I've even lent, has escaped me. Yeah! Okay, maybe I'm exaggerating to you guys, but it's crazy, guys. It's crazy. Let me just go join the line. Just start looking this direction. Just start looking. I've never seen it this full. I usually like coming here because the line is like never long, but yeah, okay, the line is not even that long, and I'm sure because there are a lot of cars, they'll obviously ask for Triangle, Chanchani. Let me even just make sure I have these things in the bag. I should have them because, well, I should have them. This car was on Yango. You know what's funny? I didn't even put this here. The driver is not who put this here. Apparently you don't just go join the line, you need to buy a form. This looks like the rest of my day will be spent here. Yeah, no, I can't wait in that line, you guys. I can't. It's like 50 people long. I'm so smart. So
is natural to you guys, but I don't know. I felt very smart for coming up with this plan. So I met my high school mates, two of them. They came to do their, you know, musonko issues, fitness and whatever.
So
I found them, and so now we're like three, right? So what we said was, okay, one of you join the line for the fitness, and like for the fitness form, because you know how I just drove there and went to the line. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to get a form that you buy for you to do fitness, 64 kwacha. So I didn't do that. I went to the line, and the lady told me, no, you have to buy fitness first, the form first. So I'm like, yo, okay, fine. Now the thing is, that line is long. It's like 50 people long, and it's moving slow. That's one. And then two, there's another line that you join after you do your fitness. Like, now you're done with your fitness, now you want your disc. So there's a line you join for that. And now I'm like, you guys, we can't wait in this line. It's 15 hours. We can't wait in this line until the rest of the day. So what I decided to do is go to Chilston. I got their road tax paper. So that means that even when I go to where I'm going to buy the form, because you can buy the form from anywhere. And this is what my mom was telling me. My mom told me. Hey, I don't know. Even me, I'm also disoriented. But she did tell me that I could buy it from somewhere else, so that when I get there, I can just go straight to the line. Me, I didn't understand all those things. So yeah, that's what I'm going to buy from Chilston, because this line, I can't. So yeah, guys, and I guess it's because it's the end of the year, so many people are doing their musonko stuff. There's like insurance expiring, there's, you know, road tax, fitness and whatever. So yeah, guys, and my fitness expired like on December 2nd, and I had no idea because I wasn't using this car. So anyway, that's what we're doing now. And yeah, let me know you guys' experiences of such things. Like, do you do them yourself, or do other people do them for you? At first it was so easy because the drivers would go and do it, but then now it's like I have to do it myself. I've also done it before anyway. I've done it several times before. Yeah, but most times my parents just like give me the forms and I'll come here. I didn't even know that that's something you have to queue up for. Guys, no. And I can imagine that for the next few weeks, that whole bulky line situation is what's going to be happening the next few weeks, or at least good 2 weeks from now. It will still be the same. And I'm going to Solwezi, so I can't afford to not do it today. I just have to do it today. Like, today has already gone. It's 15.
Just you. So I'm being told that the person in line is first in line doing the payments right now. So yeah, now I can't see him. Everyone else is coming out of the office. You're not coming out. I feel like, and then they're like, no, the lady behind you done her test. I'm like, sir, we are waiting for the same person. It's our brother in the
he's going to the bathroom. So anyway, and I checked, I do have my spare tire, I have my triangles, I have everything. So yeah, I just didn't do engine wash. But the last time I serviced the car, my guy who services the car always does like an engine wash. And as at right now, I haven't been using the car, so it's still clean, I guess. And he isn't even opening the bonnet anyway. So, how am my friend should hurry up. Guys, I'm learning Bemba, so if I... Okay, guys, let's talk later. I have the most tired eyes. Okay, guys, I have to go, bye.
We have the forms. We have the forms. Yeah, the forms.
I'm happy because ish, guys.
Cause I know we're gonna fight, but the way that I know that the love is gone. Cause I know we're gonna fight, but the way that I know that the love is gone.
You guys, so I came all the way here for nothing because immediately it was 17 hours. This guy's like, yep, and in fact wasn't the guy, it was the lady. She was like, yep, it's time for us to knock off, so you guys have to come back next week. And he's like, what? Why would you do that to people who are at the front of the line? I'm so unhappy. So I came all the way here for nothing. I should have listened to my mom and gotten my paper first. So I asked them, like, so what am I supposed to do now that I don't have my test certificate? And they're saying, you'll be, because I was like, I'm supposed to go to Saluti with this car. And they're like, no, you'll be smart. Just talk your way through. You'll be smart. You'll just find smart things to say. And I'm like, why would you do that? Like, I'm already here, I'm at the front of the line, and just because it's 17, does that mean you have to stop working? Like, it's literally just a quick examination. And the thing is, like, there was one of the instructions he was giving, he was like, flash. At first he was like, hoot. Then the two cars that were next to me hooted because he was talking to them. Then I also just did it, you know? And then he was like, flash. Then I also just did it. So then it's like, you know what? And I remember I hit my wipers by accident. So I'm like, dude, you could have literally just finished me off and let me go get my test certificate. And the people in the offices are so rude, you guys. And I'm just thinking, like, yeah, me, oh, look, I even tripped on my seatbelt. Me as a doctor, can I even say it's 17 hours I'm gone when there's someone who's like literally there? Guys, I don't think this is how you do things. Like, how can you not go for 17:01? Okay, I know some of you watching have that attitude, but I just don't believe in it because maybe I'm a person who believes in, like, offering people good customer service. And that's the problem when you work for institutions. It becomes about, well, it has nothing to do with me, it's the institution. And I kind of get that to the degree of don't sacrifice your life for a company and whatever. But then, like, when you're dealing in a service-based business, you're not looking at products of jam and hair care. You're literally dealing with people. It's customer service. You could just literally do it so that you get customer satisfaction. Me, I'm going to put it in there. 17:01, you say, ah, time to knock off, and we've closed. So come back on Tuesday. Like, why would you? So guys, it's like 17:30 because I spent a lot of time trying to ask them and appeal and say, look, I'm traveling to Solwezi. The answer I got was, you will just be smart on your way there. You will just be smart how you talk to them. Anyway, I have recorded a video of myself there, my car, the paperwork I have, so that if anything, and if I do go with this car like this, if anything, they could possibly let me off the hook and let me finish it from another route. I can even do it from Kawe, or I do it from Solwezi, or Ndola, or just somewhere, I don't know. But then the thing is, everyone all around the country is also doing this type of thing. even know, you guys. Like, I'm so confused.
Okay, I've ruined it.
Trying to put it behind me. And what's next? What's next is...
Excuse me.
Packing and arranging to meet with friends who I would like to say bye to. And I don't even know how I'll do this, guys. Like, I was supposed to, like, months ago, I planned that I would get everyone, like, a gift. That's because for a lot of the birthday parties that I missed for my friend, not birthday parties, just birthday celebrations in form of gifts even, I didn't do that for my friends. So I was like, okay, you know what? When I get my money right towards the end of the year, I'll just, like, buy all my friends cute gifts. Oh, no, I shouldn't talk about this. Okay, no, I'm talking about this because I don't think I'll even do it anyway. Yeah, so like, all this has happened so fast because now I'm leaving. So it's like, ish. Of course, I do plan on visiting Osaka a lot, but like, I don't even know what that looks like because I'm yet to like read about civil service, types of leave, and like, I'm also not trying to be one of those doctors who just gets leave and is always in, like, no. I want to continue being my best, just the way I was doing my best at Levi Mwanawasa Hospital. So I want to be my best, deliver my best, and just, like, you know, focus on that. So anyway, I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Oh, my friend. So I need to make time for saying bye to people, seeing them for the last time. And I don't even know how I can do that when I just have like a very little time left. And I really wanted to leave tomorrow, but it's not looking possible. And I can't travel on Sunday because it's New Year's Eve. I can't travel on Monday itself because it's also New Year's Day. Like, I anticipate drunk driving, sports racing, excitement on the road, like, and road traffic accidents. Transport by road is the most dangerous form of transportation. Air is actually more safer, and I know it feels like, oh, you're so, like, you're high in the air. No, it's like, just Google it. Very rarely do you ever get people, you know, in accidents by air than by road. Like, road is one of the most dangerous. It's not even one of the most, like, it is the most dangerous mode of transportation. So there is that to consider. So guys, I'm sitting like this short, and my eyes, yeah, look tired, you guys. No, is my camera lying? I look tired. Anyway, I even look older than I looked from last year, guys. I was even laughing with Tao yesterday. I was like, guys, there you see me. I've aged. Me. Mm-mm. Not that much. Anyway, guys. Let's go. I've ranked it. Yeah, sorry. Let's go.
Cause I know we're gonna fight the way that I know that the love is gone.
You guys, do you remember the project I had, the reel I had to film in my previous vlog? So because there was no food in the shot, my video was rejected. So I'm from filming, and I had to order food and do what I did. I'm sure you guys might see the reel if it is approved on my Instagram page. So I was from Ransan, I was like, you know what, I have to do this project today, so why not? And the only bad part was, so this lady looking at me like, what's this girl doing? I'm like, ma'am, I'm chasing the bag. Like, this was a pretty decent bag to go after. So yeah, she was looking at me like, what's this girl doing? I'm sure she was just like, yeah, this is Gen Z. Because when you look at the video, I was like shooting in two different angles. So I kept moving the camera, and it was like, this woman is looking at me like I'm not serious. So anyway, I'm not a Gen Z, by the way, but a lot of people think I'm way younger than I actually am. So, except I've aged between last year this time and now. But anyway, you guys, we are done with the reel. I just need to edit it quickly, and that's that. So right now I'm going to pick up my friend Lisa. We're going to spend time together. She helps me pack. So I need to record another reel for food. I don't even know what I'm going to do. I asked her if I could film from her house, and she was like, no problem, but she was stepping out at 6:30, so, and it's like almost 7 now. So that's completely out. So anyway, you guys, I don't know, but I'll figure it out as I go. I tackle one thing at a time. Anyway, guys, so I'll talk to you later, probably when we're packing, because we have to be on the move. I have to make phone calls right now, and yeah. Okay.
Cause I know we're gonna fight the way that I know that the love is gone. It takes so long to get home.
Fish, you guys, I found these menus among my items, like my study notes, cause I used to study from Mag and Bean in med school, and I just like found these. I wonder if the prices are still the same. You guys would tell me because you have Mag and Bean where you're staying. So, are these prices still the same? Or the economy is just something else? And understandably so, because I mean, people are not in business to just give things away for free. Others in business to make a profit. But I'm just wondering how the margin has changed, because in this economy, I can't imagine going out sitting at Mag and Bean if these are not the prices. Oh, you guys, look at what I found. Queens choose their courts well. They develop friendships carefully and intentionally. We only take counsel from those who have an equivalent perspective. We desire people who make us better. Queens do not tolerate friendships that hinder. We are always authentic and genuine. Never attempt to compete with others. And this is like from the same 2021 stuff. I also found this. I remember when I tried therapy this one time, and I was given these, and then like I made photocopies of them, and I can't remember if these helped me at all. But yeah, I think I'm going to keep them. I won't throw them, and I'm going to try and use them and see, because I haven't really been in the best of shape emotionally. So let me see if these help. I am praying, I am meditating, but not consistently. So maybe if I could try and do this practice every morning. Let's see. Okay, guys, so I'm done packing, and okay, I'm not done, but I've done most of the big things. So I've showered, and now it's time for me to rest. So that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going over to Lisa's. The time is like 2, but we need a proper place to get some good rest. So we're going to Lisa's place to get some sleep. So yeah, Lisa passed out. So we're just going now. We're going to drive to hers and get some rest. It's been a long day, and tomorrow is another long day. So yeah.
Cause I know we gotta fight, but the way that I know that the love is gone. Cause I know we gotta fight, but the way that I know that the love is gone.
Yes, these lunchboxes.
It takes so long to get there.
I thought
that's
what?
What
the
hell?
Who's helping me?
Who's
helping me?
Who's helping me?
Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me? Who's helping me?
one.
These babe, I need these. I already have this shape. I think I need, I don't know how much are these. Ah, 70 kwacha.
This is like 8 kwacha.
The size. For that size, I'll get this type. No, don't tell me my favorite ones have gone. I found them, thanks. Yes, here. Oof, these black plates are nice. But I wanted the gray ones. Clean them. Oh, they're here. Oh my gosh. Yes, this is what I wanted. You really do. Wala tukanyo kuingia.
I'm speaking another language.
What tribe are you?
I'm Bemba.
Ah. Oh, you're acting like your tongue. Who knows Bemba? Your cafe.
No, I'm just like.
You
know, it's not really coming to
me. Yeah? Mm. Mm-hmm. Because I know we're going to fight the boy, but I know that the love is gone. Because I know we're going to fight the boy.
That team. Station. You know the thing of they see your women, they want more money.
Exactly.
They wanted a lot of money, like 150.
Yeah, as if they're I was shouting at them. I was like, as if it's going to carve. How do I should give me 100 kwacha when you lift it from here?
Imagine.
I was sure. And you know what? They did it on purpose because I told them. I told them I can actually come and park here, make it easy for you. Our madam, chan, it's okay, we'll leave for you. So I'm like, let's just go and park near. They refused. They said they refused me to go and park near the office.
They know the strategy is
there. They know the strategy is there. So that's why they had to.
Even chanchani, abakashana, smelling good, they make money off
I'm
you for free.
Nice.
Imagine when they make money off you for free.
That's what he said.
Yes. What did you say when I said that? I was still for you. That's
what I did. I wish. Who said that? Johnson.
Yes, no, that guy, that great guy who's great.
And that you are now.
That's why. You, this is a couple of people.
I saw.
It's December 31st and like it's chaotic right now, you guys. I can't even begin to make you guys understand what's going on. Look at my house. Still very far from parking and organization. I'm with Lisa. And this is when I'm going to record a reel that was rejected. Yo, okay, guys. The second one, actually. The first one. I managed to do that the other day. Car keys. Are they in the ignition? Check. No?
It's open.
Okay.
No.
Ground. Everything.
Yes.
No cutlery.
My goodness.
Thinking about her and where, like, my future self guides me to know what I'm supposed to be doing at any given point. So I'm really driven by her. I don't think I can say I have any other person that's like my inspiration. You know, she keeps it together, she's gorgeous, she's clean. Yeah, so I'm really driven by her.
You guys, it is New Year's Eve and power has gone. Anyway, we're just going to go buy some water right now by the store. I'm so disappointed in Zesco, really.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Okay.
How did I know?
Well,
you riders usually miss this place.
But I was following the book.
Yeah, sometimes it's not that accurate. Other times
it
is. Hey guys, so power hasn't come, but at least the generator is on. So we can charge our stuff. Unfortunately for us, the genset isn't connected to the house. So yeah, look at Rafiki. Yeah, she'll be so scared of these fireworks with her anxiety. So this is what we're working with tonight because I don't have a bed, and this is the pump I got for it. So yeah, it actually inflates and deflates. So instructions are here to deflate and to inflate. So yeah guys, this is what we're working with tonight, and because there's no power, I don't even know what's going to happen. Power at home. I can't believe there's no power at home. Okay, maybe this line. What else do we need?
That's it.
That's it, huh? Ice. We need ice.
I hate you.
Hey guys, I know I haven't been here to say much, but we are having an impromptu end of year thingamajig. So right now I'm just over at Towels and I'm with Lisa and her boyfriend's sisters and her boyfriend as well, and we're all just like having a really good time together. We're about to start playing games. I came to look for the guys but I can't find them, and looks like charades, giving charades right now, but I love that game so I really don't mind and I'm not complaining. I just don't know about everybody else, but I'm sure like it's really about having a good time together, and charades always does that. I'm having gin and Sprite, so yeah, because I really don't like gin and tonic, you guys. Like gin and tonic is so bitter and so not nice. But yeah, anyway, let's go back.
Oh my God!
Mandy, may I have?
You guys, we're having so much fun. Can you focus? Okay. We almost went to the club, but then like nobody wants to drive. I surely do not want to drive. And our designated driver just like refused to take anybody anywhere. So I think it's for the best anyway, because truly, like really and truly, I don't want to go out. So, but yeah, I have my Malfi gin tonic and Sprite, so we're just going to continue chilling by the pool area and try to play a card game without the cards. So I have to start like drawing on paper, and yeah, hopefully it works out anyway. So let's see. I'll talk to you guys later or tomorrow. I really don't know. Am I tipsy? No, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, let me sit down. Oh my gosh. Hey, do you guys remember how the other day I slept on the floor? This time I was like, no, I'm not sleeping on that. Okay, anyway, I'm not tipsy. I'm just like lightheaded and having fun. So that's where I am. I haven't drank much and my drinks have been pretty dilute. Look at this. This is gin and Sprite. So yeah, my voice sounds like it's gone because I've been screaming a lot. But yeah, I'm really having a blast. I'm really enjoying myself. I enjoy the company. Like, everyone's so... It's perfect. I don't know what else to say, you guys. But anyway, before I take too much of your time, this is, I think it's like 02:30. I think I plan on retiring in an hour, so... Like, by 3:30, I should be asleep. So, yeah. Anyway. Alright, you guys. So I'll talk to you later. Imagine if I'm sleeping on the floor. Sleeping here. Okay, it's not like a huge upgrade. But, I mean, I'm so proud of myself for just, like, being on top of everything. Everything in this box is so organized. Like... I know it looks scrambled right now, but this thing here is not mine, right? All the other boxes here, there, this box, like everything has its own place. And anytime I need something, I know exactly where to find it. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, let me go. I came for a bathroom break, so yeah.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm tired. Okay, guys, I'm taking too long here. Bye. I'm so happy I had enough of that chicken because the chicken finished. It's 03 and you cleaned the house.
Only that nothing does remain.
I know, mate. Like, breakfast.
Because cleaning is not a lot. Mucha is actually tipsy.
No, not
that. That's why she's jumpy.
The camera has to eat first.
Okay.
going food for your girl as well.
I think it's the end of year.
You are on the fastest route despite some traffic. You will arrive at 1:46 p.m.